the trench digging style to keep the water in. It's an experiment. Instead of a mound, I have a mound over there, but preference the trench style for the water. And oddly, yes, the beets have stayed all through the winter, so that's lovely there. I know the lighting is not great. Yeah, and a few of those. But yeah, it should be okay for the separation of the legumes. So we'll see what happens. This is a small little space, this, but it should grow quite a bit. The potimarrons and the courgette and all of that. So it should be good for that. And then this is new today. I put up this new mound section of gosh dang it, straw and all sorts of things in there. So yeah, it's quite interesting. And I don't know, a small garden, but it suffice. And here I believe all for the onions, or the whole section of it I'm gonna make for the onions and the courgettes, and we'll see. And then my gosh, I don't know. Potatoes take a lot of space, don't they? Over there. Oh well. So, I guess that's it. That's it for now. Yeah, the fence is not doing well from the winter. My gosh. It's not doing well at all. It was a disaster. I had to plank it on both sides to support it because it lost the underneath of it. So, this is the empty pit for whatever is going to go in there for the compost. Yeah, this is my new idea, fresh fertilizer zone. So, yeah, garden, getting ready.